Let me get it started. BB with the Robins, looking all retarded.
advise MARC train 641 will be operating ahead of MARC train 439 this evening. MARC train 641 is approaching BWI rail station operating on time. MARC train 439 has departed Baltimore Penn Station. Approaching West Baltimore operating with a delay of approximately 45 minutes. Thank you.
Seabrook.
ahead of MARC train 439 this evening. MARC train 641 is approaching BWI rail station operating on time. MARC train 439 has departed Baltimore Penn Station. Approaching West Baltimore operating with a delay of approximately 45 minutes. Thank you.
We was down at first, so I just went to a clear.
Yeah.
There goes Andre. Another train behind him. It's Amtrak 19. Okay, so what's happening is MARC 440 is reporting. Okay, so what happened was. Oh, speaking of MARC 440, there he is. So this is MARC 440. This train just report that the train before hit a deer and is missing a bunch of his limbs. So he was just talking to CETC 1 about it. this. He's probably gonna hit this signal pretty hard. No, he's going to okay speed.
You'll be back for
her
birthday,
right? Yes. Tonight? Okay. Hang on.
All right. 2003,
2001, 2162.
Wow. That was a noisy train.
Well, he had a clear.
Oh. That's good.
Still alive at Seabrook, just south of the platform.
What?
You got a deer that's partially alive. It's just south of the platform in Carrolton. So. I don't know if they put it down or not, but
I'll let you go. All right, I think.
Mark 445, yes, sir, proceed. I'm taking no help.
Mark 445, roger on the 2, clear the tab. Three track out.
See ya. Ooh, we got a southbound.
Thank you.
4910, that's the one that hit the deer right before New Carrolton. That was Mark 430 going northbound. That's 447 going southbound. With the deer. I still don't see any damage on it, so I guess it's okay.
Holy shit!